I'm looking forward as much as anyone to the new Star Wars film, because I remember seeing the original back in the 70s. See, like all good science fiction, Star Wars is wonderful escapist fantasy. The idea is basically to enjoy it without taking it too seriously. For me, the word science fiction means fiction. The clue is in that word. Nonetheless, I am fascinated by this notion of faster than light travel and the idea of hyperspace. Our current best theory of the nature of space and time is Einstein's theory of relativity, and that tells us quite categorically nothing can go faster than light. So the only option, therefore, is to find a shortcut through space, a wormhole. Relativity theory doesn't rule this out. You see, if you imagine our space is a sheet of paper, we're here, galaxy A, and we want to get to galaxy B. The basic idea is to follow, you'd think, a straight line through space. But there's a shorter route. If you are able to fold space over, A and B are much closer together, and you can punch a wormhole through out of our space, back into space again, covering vast distances very quickly. If this is true, then that gives license to films like Star Wars to make up some of these fantasies, and really, they're not that far off from what real physics tells us.